4 minutes to get Roscoe to the vet, which should be fine.
You're super late for your marketing meeting.
I can't believe I'm gonna be late to my first soccer practice.
Can you relate to being an overclocked mom, racing from one thing to the next without a moment to breathe? These mothers agree and decide to do something about it in Bad Moms.
Screw it. Let's be bad moms.
I'm in to Bad Moms!
The real moms behind the Bad Moms agree. It's nice to have those rare moments to oneself.
Yes, whatever that means, whatever that looks like for you as a mom, just like let go of the expectations and the idea of being, of striving for some sort of perfection.
I was calling to see if you'd like to join me at the movies this afternoon.
Are we allowed to do that?
Like for me, it means a nap. It doesn't mean a party.
Right.
I don't love party situations or drinking as much as I used to. I would love to just take a nap.
I love you. Oh my God, Mom, not so loud.
I love my baby so much.
I don't know. I haven't had an afternoon to myself in a very long time. But there have been days where I was able to, like, a meeting got canceled or something, and I had 45 minutes, and I was driving around town, and I was like, oh, I can actually get a manicure? And there was something about,
Hey, Amy, PTA meeting at 2. Will we see you there?
No.
We've done like mom's nights, and you know what? It's my husband's always like, when are you gonna be home? I'm like, oh, I'm gonna be there for like an hour and a half. And like 4 hours later,
yeah,
you know, we're like Ubering back.
This is the best PTA meeting ever.
In Hollywood, I'm Rick Damigella.